Welcome to Excel Helps. In today's video, we're going to quickly go over how to lock and freeze your cell position, whether it be rows or columns. You'll be able to lock either the first in each the column and row, or multiple at the same time, where you can lock all these rows and all these columns. So let's first start. We have our header table. It says car data. If you're in the Home tab, when you open up Excel, you're going to want to click the View tab. And from there, you're going to want to go to Freeze Panes. So if we click Freeze Top Row, this will freeze our header so that when we scroll down, it doesn't disappear. And if we click Unfreeze Panes, it will now disappear when we scroll. This also works for the first column. So now if we're going horizontal with data, as we go over, the first column does not disappear and unfreeze there. And so now for freezing multiple rows and columns, wherever you click, so say we choose this cell here, this means that we will freeze the two rows above it and also the two columns to the left. So whatever is above and left will both be frozen. So now let's just click Freeze Panes, and instead of hitting top row or first column, we are just going to click the first option, Freeze Panes. And so now when we scroll down, these two rows do not disappear. And when we scroll horizontally, these two columns will not disappear either. And that's all I have for you today. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment if you have any questions. And thanks for watching.